So this is the cube I'm going to put inside GZDoom. It's very important to have AnimFrames here, otherwise it's not going to work. This is the model definition with the frame indexes and the equivalent Z script. It's going to loop. Just 30 frames was enough.